Showing that dance still inhabits her soul and her body. Françoise is an exceptional woman and an exceptional artist. She is a visionary. She truly is an icon and a vivid source of inspiration. She is creating as a dancer, choreographer, writer, painter, sculptor, conceptual artist, and performer since more than 70 years. In each decade, she managed to find her place, to make her nest, and to be absolutely à propos. At 95, she is a true driving force. Besides painting almost every day, she still works on dances with Jeanette Boutin, her fetish dancer, who is here with her today. They met in the mid-80s and worked together since then. I heard through the grapevines that Françoise still has a very strong desire to perform. So don't be surprised if it happens. She's a daring woman. I consider Françoise as my artistic mother. She is beyond my emancipation. She gave me the courage to be totally myself and free as an artist and as a creator. She inspired me to never compromise, to follow my path and do what I want to do, not what the others want me to do. I am profoundly, profoundly grateful to her for that gift, and I sincerely cherish our friendship. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome.
Answers. were being inducted here today, and to Jeanette, who has for so long did my dances when I could no longer do them. I couldn't do them, but I might have. If she hadn't done them better than me. I see Ray and Brenda. Ray has discovered the group of the Otomachis that I was part of, and he just went on digging further into it and writing the most interesting book telling all our stories of each one of us and following all the way to the manifesto that we did, called the Manifesto of the Otomachis. I think it was a very important landmark in our time. That was in 1948. I am thrilled to be an inductee of the Dance Hall of Fame today. I almost blush with joy, but at the same time, I don't know if I feel up to it, because I'm in the company of the very best dancers of Canada and the world. I did dance, but partially, because I had the constant calling from the visual arts, and which distracted me from the dance. But I humbly accept it because it is such a beautiful moment. Thank you, Miriam, and everyone who has been involved in this beautiful occasion. Thank you.